to my paradise.
And collecting the plastic so we can categorize it and to make ready for recycling.